constantly bombarded with data, and data are coming from sensors, they're coming from handheld devices, iPhone apps. So think about the ability to harness all this data so that we can learn, infer, predict, and prescribe about events that could happen in the future. And the value could actually translate into improving the way we live our lives, improving our health, providing a better secured environment for us and our kids, and even improving the way we do business, improving the profitability of companies, and reducing cost while maintaining value within our